Even being around some of them players, like you said, even being able to train with Frank Lampard and stuff like that, for some people would be like...
And I was a Chelsea fan.
Yeah.
So I think they loved the way I was. Like, I'd go in there and I'd just be buzzing.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Where some boys would come across maybe with an attitude.
Yeah.
Whereas, you were just happy to be there and be around these players. Yeah. Yeah.
Like, I would literally, if they said, Toddy, go and pick up that, I'll go and do it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Oh, like, so would I.
You would. You know what I mean? I would.
100%. Yeah,
because at the end of the day, I'm with the Chelsea first team.
Yeah. Yeah,
I'm
like,
I'm a 16, 17, 18 year old kid.
Yeah.
And I was like, well, if they're asking me to do it, I'll do it. You know what I mean?
Was Hazard around these? Like,
yeah,
around
Hazard was there. He's the most bovis guy I've ever met in training.
Bovis? Like, just...
Like, he just trains with his laces undone.
Yeah, yeah.
Walks about.
Yeah.
Doesn't do anything.
Really? He kind of looks like that when he's playing, though.
Like,
and then he kind of just, like...
He comes to life when the ball is
Mate, I promise you now, he didn't do anything in training. He just says, no, I'm not doing the running. I'm not doing the running. And I was just like, oh, we was in Seattle at the time. We was in Seattle on a pre-season tour. And
I'm
there doing doggies, yeah?
Yeah.
So is everyone else. So I'm sitting there, and I'm like 18. And I was sitting there thinking, this player's just signed, yeah? And he's not asked about training, not asked about having his laces, whatever. And he's just like, no, I'm not doing it. And I was just like bloody hell. Anyway. Come the game, we played against Seattle. He must have scored a hat trick, set up 3 goals. Everyone was like, wow.
Yeah.
Just like, naturally. Wow. Gifted.
Yeah. And from that moment, it was just like, oh, you can do what you want.
Yeah. You kind of earned that respect after that, didn't you? But to come to sign and then be like that is a bit of a...
He had a belly on him and everything.
Yeah. Yeah. He got a bit tubby when he went to Real Madrid as well. He got a bit like... When
I thought he looked like he got a bit thick.
The players get like
he was injured
that.
As well.